In this video, we are going to be discussing how to add Outlook to your iPhone. BGSU ITS supports the use of the Outlook app for accessing your BGSU email. In order to acquire the Outlook application, simply visit the App Store. Once in the App Store, use the search feature to search for Outlook. The Microsoft Outlook application will look like the one shown. Install the Outlook application here. After downloading the Outlook application, select it to open it. Outlook may detect an account. If so, select Skip at the bottom. Once you reach the Add Account screen, simply type in your BGSU email. Select Add Account, and you'll be prompted to sign in to BGSU. Accept the login request from Duo Mobile. If asked to add another account, you may select Maybe Later to get to your email. Once inside of the application, simply swipe down to refresh and your emails will populate. BGSU ITS also recommends disabling the focused inbox feature to ensure that you see all messages. In order to do so, select your portrait in the top left of your inbox. Once the panel opens on the left side, in the bottom left corner there will be a settings tab, shown by a little gear. Once inside of the settings, simply scroll down to Focused Inbox and deactivate it. Upon doing so, your inbox will show all of your messages.